Angelina's in the Big Apple.
I'll see the life TV, you, Angelina.
And after the screening, it's a full-on fan frenzy.
Angelina, raise you right here, please. Can you look over?
With no kids in tow, Angie isn't afraid to treat herself. Seen here snacking on a pretzel before the big show.
Angelina's family-filled press tour continues, featuring a surprise showing from her father.
The kids are all right at Angelina's latest premiere of First They Killed My Father. The Jolie Pitt crew steps out wearing matching Cambodian plumeria flowers, which are associated with worship and healing powers.
My heart says thank you to this country, and the only way I know how to honor them is to listen and to work with them.
And Angie's in mom mode. Just check out this maternal moment with Zahara. At last night's after party, Angie takes her oldest sons, Pax and Maddox, on the town to celebrate. Earlier in the day, Angelina spends time in meetings at the UN. And while mom's at work, daughters Vivienne and Zahara enjoy their own Big Apple adventure, seen here walking to an awaiting car with a bodyguard. But back to the premiere, where Angelina's father, John Voight, is a surprise guest.